So, great thing about it is it's got a huge beam pattern and really even. There's a center spot, but hardly noticeable. It's a huge center, and the way it blends in with the outer halo is almost seamless. So there it is, incredibly bright. You hardly notice it's on your head. Battery lasts about an hour and high, but you can get an external battery, tiny one wrapped in carbon fiber, and get that runtime to 2 hours.